Thank you, sir. Which is the best club in the world, first tell me. So as many of you know, I was raised here. I've lived my entire life, my childhood. I grew up in this place. It's like a second home to me. These courts, I started off myself with wooden rackets. Of course, all the boys who started with me went on to become great champions, and I got suspended from the club on a regular basis. Junaid Nathani, Karanpal Sethi, you know these guys, right? Yeah, we all started out together. I used to look up to guys like Akhil, the Juneja brothers. We used to have these very, very dramatic tournaments back in the day. But it gives me great pleasure, and it's a matter of great pride and honor to see that the scale has gone to another level thanks to the efforts of Ritwik and the entire team. Thanks to your support, sir. Truly, truly appreciate everything that you're doing for women in sports. I think the JSW Will of Steel ad with the Pogat sisters is perhaps one of my favorite, very, very inspiring piece of work, sir. I was moved to tears when I saw it. And I doff my hat to you, sir. Incredibly, incredibly magnanimous of you. Thank you so much, sir. Thank you so very much. So I won't take your time any further. I would like to congratulate all the players who've won. And I saw your match yesterday, Joshna. A really, really dramatic semi-final. Really dramatic moments. I see a very fiery character with a wide smile on his face. You, yes, you. In the stripes. Yeah, you. He appeals for everything, yeah? I was scared that the glass would break. It's like one more time he slaps the glass, it's gonna break. But it's been very eventful, a very, very exciting tournament. And congratulations to everybody who's been involved. A round of applause. We've done fantastic.
Thank you, Ranveer. If I can please request Ritwik to present some flowers to Mr. Jindal to start this off, please. Ritwik. And to Mr. Talwalkar, please. Ritwik. To Mr. Talwalkar. That was Parth Jindal. Mr. Talwalkar here. And to Ranveer. And to Ranveer, Ritwik. With a gaki. We're ready for our prize distribution now. Wow. She's been a fantastic, let's begin with the men to begin with. We've had a really exciting men's draw. For those of you who followed it closely, we had a whole bunch of Indians in the qualifying draw. Four of them went through the main draw, lots of them juniors. Some of the Otters Club juniors played these rounds. Tushar Shahani made it into the main draw. Rahul Baita made it into the main draw. It's really exciting to see so many of these Jindal kids and Otters kids and Bombay kids and kids from, we had Yash Fatte fly down from Goa the night before to play the qualifiers. It's been fantastic actually to see this kind of energy. We are excited about it. We think it's going to grow. We had a all Spanish final tonight. Edmond Lopez had a fantastic match with Al Muzain last night, which sadly had to end with Muzain retiring. Our runner-up from Spain, if I could please request Parth Jindal to do the honors. Our runner-up from Spain, Edmond Lopez. Whoops. If you observed him, he's been quite the cool customer all week, sitting by himself on the side, perhaps rehearsing his game plans. The winner in a very clinical win tonight, also from Spain and a good friend of Edmund, Iker Pajares Bernabeu. Showpiece of the Otters International was the W35 event. We had a bunch of Indians here. We had three Indians, in fact, in the main row. Deepika Pallikal, who went out fighting to Tesni Evans in the quarterfinals. What we did this year was give the wild card to who we believe is the hardest working junior in the country. She comes, her father hails from the Navy. She is from Goa. A big hand for Akanksha Salunke, wherever she is. Put your hand up. Stand up, Akanksha. Can you come on to court, Akanksha, please, so everyone can see you? Get on court, please. A big hand for Akanksha once again. She's been a great champion for, I want to say, 17 or 18 years. Lots of juniors, lots of seniors, lots of her peers have learned lots of stuff from her. She keeps getting better all the time. After a very serious career-threatening ACL injury not very long ago, she's making her way back quite remarkably. For those of us who've seen Joshna over the years, we believe she's ready to move it to the next level. A fantastic performance last night versus Tesni in four hard games. Tonight, I think the clinical precision of Annie Howe had her out. We had a couple of very tight games up there in the front, 11-9, 13-11, and 11-7, I think the scoreline finally ended. Ladies and gentlemen, a really warm round of applause for the runner-up. If I can please request our guest of honor, Ranveer Singh, to do this honors. Our runner-up for the Otters International, the JSW Indian Squash Circuit 2016, Joshna Chinnappa. She's quiet, she's unassuming, she's super sharp. I mean, she has control of the front of the court, she uses the high ball well. She's been really super confident all week. Not much to choose between her and Joshna. They've traded many wins over each other. Our champion for the Otters International W35, the JSW Indian Squash Circuit. If I can request Ranveer to do it again, please. Annie Hao from Hong Kong. We'll just do a few, two or three group photos here, and then we've got a special treat for us. Ranveer has very, very kindly consented to hit with Akanksha. We asked him to kind of play an exhibition. He said, if it's with a woman, I'll do it. So we've put Akanksha forward. So what we're going to do is, if we can just request our champions to please get into that picture. We do that picture, we quickly clear this court, and Ranveer will be on shortly with Akanksha. Come, please.
Wait. Please don't miss my non-marking soles. You're not going to suspend me anymore.